And that buzzing noise is my heater. It's in the low 30s, maybe the upper 20s right now outside. This is the, I think, if I'm not mistaken, this is a high melt clay from Chavant. And it's made for, well, any climate really, but it's probably best used in a warm climate. Because it takes high heat to soften it. I use a 100 watt bulb, and I put the bulb a lot closer than I normally do to my clays, but that's because this stuff takes so much more heat to soften up. Not going to get as high detail on this clays on the big one because it's not meant to be high detail. But I'm going to make sure that the detail I do get reminds Todd of his dog. That's the key. I just want it set up so that I can look at it and do it. Parappa. So I'm going to make a profile using a piece of clay to match that curve. Then I'll build my clay to fill it in. Okay. I'll be taking this clay up to Todd's studio tomorrow for final evaluation, and then we'll take it to the foundry and get it cast. Oh, and he wanted this, the head of the dog to be turned a little. So, let's do that now.
Well, I truly hope you're enjoying this video during this speeded up version of my sculpting. If you would like to learn a little bit more about my instructional DVDs, of which I've got probably a good 50 years of experience packed into these DVDs, little tricks, little things you can do in your sculpting, please check out the link in the video description below this video.
Well, that's going to be it for today. I'm going to just take it over, get some final thoughts from him, and then make some changes there. I won't video that, so no video tomorrow. But hope you enjoy this. If you do, please, I'd appreciate it if you'd like and subscribe. Good night, everybody.